Timothy Thompson, leader of the patient advocate team at BioXcellerator. As you may or may not know, after 12 years in medical device and 24 years in orthopedic surgery, I recently changed course. Most have asked why, but may not understand it completely, and that's okay. With BioXcellerator, there is an opportunity to help not only those suffering from joint aches and pains, but an entirely new population of patients that suffer so much more. In orthopedics, you know these patients, partial rotator cuff tear or early arthritic patient that doesn't want surgery, the chronic tendinopathies, the post-concussion syndromes, but they're also your friends and family with rheumatoid, MS, spinal cord injuries, those that have been told there's nothing that can be done, or they need to be on chronic, long-term, and potentially harmful medications, or have an end-stage surgery. In many cases, there's a better way. But who do you know, and where do you send these patients? Can you name a clinic? Or just name a country that performs stem cells? What do you know about their cells, their lab, the treatment facility, and the people performing these therapies? As a trusted member of our healthcare practitioner program, you will have firsthand knowledge of our evidence-based medical practices by visiting our clinic, providing insight to potential therapies and protocols, and being part of our network for post-therapy research data collection. Or you can let your patients be guided by a Google search and unverifiable marketing claims. The goal of our healthcare practitioner program is to establish a global network of like-minded, forward-thinking providers for all patients. There's a reason we treat NFL players in every season, or MMA athletes prior to their title matches, or post-operative athletes that need to recover that much faster. Our holistic approach to healing for all patients includes epigenetic testing, nutrition consults, and adjunct treatments that have been shown to optimize cell therapy. Or you can keep prescribing NSAIDs and pain medications. Interested? Send us a message below to start a conversation and determine if our science is something your patients, family, and friends shouldn't live without. They have a choice. It's up to you to guide them.